All right, so against my better opinion, I just decided to be more labor intensive with it and put some accents into the cushions. As you can notice, if you flip over here, then I started doing the front cushions too. I think it looks dynamite. Really good. All that's left to really do is these two, and then the white comes in, not for another 5 days because it's total special order kind of stuff, but finish these with the white and a high gloss. Also, I have to repaint all the white cushions with the high gloss, but at least I have a nice base down. So that's about it. And then also I went with the side cushions in black also. Again, much more labor intensive, but I think in the end it's worth it. So, project moving forward. Again, this is my side project. Just my side project. I mean, we're finishing the yacht with all the other work, but when I get a minute or two, this is what I work on.